Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. If your device keeps rebooting itself, here are four solutions that can be applied to all iPhone models. Update your device with iTunes, reset and restore iPhone with iTunes, use an iOS repair tool, and force restart the iPhone. I have heard of some complaints about iPhone random restart issues after an update to iOS 14 Beta 2. If your device has this problem, you can follow the instructions in this video to fix it. Let's begin with the first and second solution at the same time, as their steps are pretty much the same. But bear in mind that the first solution will update your device to the latest version, while the second one will delete all of your data. So go ahead and open iTunes and update it to the latest version. If you download it from the Apple website, click Help, then check for updates, and follow the instructions on screen to install the latest version. If there is no check for updates option, it means that you downloaded iTunes from the Microsoft Store. So go to the Microsoft Store for an update. Connect your device to the computer. Put your phone in the recovery mode or DFU mode to get the phone detected by iTunes. Don't worry, they are two troubleshooting modes that are safe and won't affect your data. The method varies between models, so feel free to jump to the part that suits you. Now let's get started. For iPhone 8 or later models, press and release the volume up button, and then press and release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. For iPhone 7, 7 Plus, press and hold the volume down button and side button until you see the recovery mode screen. For iPhone 6 or older models, press and hold the home button and side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Once your device enters the recovery mode, a pop-up window will show up differently depending on the issue that your device has. For example, you might not see the update option. However, if you have these two options like me, you can try update first, as it would keep all your data. All you need to do is click update and update again to confirm and follow the instructions on screen. To reset and restore your device with iTunes, click restore and update again to confirm. The most important thing in either solution is to keep your device connected during the whole process. You'll eventually get a message saying leave your iPhone connected, so keep it connected. Then your device will reboot and you can set it up as new. However, sometimes even if iTunes tells you the fix is successful, your device will still be stuck in a boot loop. You can wait for about 5 minutes to see if your phone goes back to normal. Or try the third solution, using an iOS repair tool. This method will fix most iOS issues. It is not free, but it is worth a try. Easy, quick, and without loss of data. First, install and download the software. You can see the download link in the description, then open the software. Click on the standard mode here, then connect your device to the computer and tap next. Then put your device in recovery mode or DFU mode to get the device detected. I have shown you how to put your device in recovery mode, so I will skip this part. If you are still confused about this step, see the timestamps and go back to that part. Once your device is in recovery mode or DFU mode, the software will detect the device and you can select the firmware version that you prefer. Then tap download. And after the download completes, press start, wait, and keep the device connected. It will remind you that the fix is successful and your phone will reboot and be fine again. And as you can see, there is no loss of data. All apps and photos are kept here. Here is the last solution, force restart the iPhone. The method varies between phone models, and I have shown it in detail in the video about fixing the iPhone black screen issue. Feel free to go to that video. Okay, hopefully I helped you guys out. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you in the next video.